So you might think that all party poppers are the same, but they are not. This is a category F1 party popper. It's got a multicoloured streamer and must be kept away from the eyes. You have a category E1 party popper. Keep them by your eyes as much as possible. You find that those that can go directly into the eyes. But no, this is a category F1 party popper and it must be disposed of responsibly, like so.